In this video, we'll discuss an easy mnemonic to remember Bethesda classification for thyroid cytology. So what is Bethesda classification for thyroid cytology? It is a system for reporting thyroid nodule FNA cytology results. The main aim of designing this was to develop a uniform system of reporting that would facilitate communication among cytopathologists, endocrinologists, surgeons, radiologists, and other healthcare providers, and to allow easy and reliable sharing of data from different laboratories for national and international collaborative studies. So it's a six-tiered classification system, and the categories range from non-diagnostic category 1 to malignant category 6. So now talking about the mnemonic is Bethesda sold NBA for SUSMA. To remember this mnemonic, you have to keep a small story at the back of your mind. Suppose there was a lady named Bethesda who had a small daughter SUSMA, and when Bethesda found that SUSMA had some thyroid cancer, she had to sell her company NBA to treat the SUSMA. So with this small story at the back of her mind, you'll be able to remember the mnemonic. So N from NBA is for non-diagnostic or unsatisfactory cytology, B is for benign cytology, A is for atypia or follicular lesion of unknown significance, F is for follicular neoplasm, SUS is for suspicious malignancy, and MA is for malignant cytology.